गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश टू क्लास एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 14 कम्युनिकेशंस देन एंड नाउ. ओके, सो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट लेट अस सी द फर्स्ट टेलीफोन कॉल. मिस्टर वॉटसन कम हियर, आई वांट टू सी यू. अलेक्जेंडर ग्राहम बेल मेड द फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट टेलीफोन कॉल इन 1876. He phoned his assistant Thomas Watson in another room. So the first telephone call was made by Alexander Graham Bell. Okay, that is in 1876, and he phoned his assistant Thomas Watson. He was in another room. Okay, now let us see. In ancient times, when there were no telephones and internet, people used to write messages on paper scrolls. Birds were trained to carry these scrolls to the right place. So in ancient time, okay, there were no telephones, no internet. So how people used to send the messages? They used to write the messages on paper scrolls, and birds were trained to carry these messages to the right place. Now, can you imagine sending a message in this manner in the present time? Can you imagine that we can send messages like this nowadays? No. Why? Because we have mobile phones. Can you name a few means of communication used nowadays? You must have it on your fingertips. That is your phone. Every day, a lot of information travels to and fro over long distances. Every day we receive lot of messages, we send lot of messages over long distances. Okay, it so happens when we make phone calls, browse the internet, listen to the radio, or watch a live cricket match on TV. So how we send and receive messages over long distances? By making phone calls or browsing the internet or listening to the radio or watching a live cricket match on TV. And this system, which has become a part and parcel of our life, has a fancy name, telecommunication. Now, this system of sending and receiving messages has become a part and parcel of our life, and it has a fancy name. The name is telecommunication. This was not the case a few decades ago. Few decades means a period of 10 years. So this was not the case a few 10 years ago or few decades ago. Modern telecommunications began with the invention of the electric telegraph, which used wires, electric current and codes to write and receive messages. So modern telecommunication, it began, how it began? With the invention of electric telegraph. Okay, an electric telegraph used wires, electric current and codes to write and receive messages. The codes so used were called the Morse code. So the codes were called Morse code. Morse code was a system of letters and numbers transmitted through radio signals in the form of dots and dashes. Okay. So this Morse code was a system of letters and numbers transmitted through radio signals in the form of dots and dashes. Okay, the code read 3 dots, then 3 dashes, then again 3 dots. 3 dots for S, 3 dashes for O, and 3 dots for S. So this signal meant SOS. Okay, 3 dots. Code is S, 3 dashes code is O, and again 3 dots, so S, SOS. Either it meant save our ship or it meant save our souls. It was basically used in ships. Okay. During that time, a famous inventor, Alexander Graham Bell, developed a method to send voice messages through instead of codes, and he called it telephone. Okay, at that time, a famous inventor, Alexander Graham Bell, he developed a method to send voice messages instead of sending messages through codes. Okay, and he called it telephone. And the magic wand that changed the world forever. Magic wand means a handheld electronic device that changed the world forever. Soon after this, another inventor called Guglielmo Marconi developed the radio. Okay, soon after the invention of telephone, radio was also developed. It was an instant hit. Telegraph messages and telephone calls began to be transmitted by radio waves. So the telegraph messages and the telephone calls, it began to be transmitted how? By radio waves. If you made a telephone call, your voice would travel through metal cables as electric current. Then radio waves would carry the electric current between the areas on the earth. Okay, when you make a telephone call, your voice travels through the metal cables as electric current. Okay, and then the radio waves would carry the electric current through aerials on the earth. Aerials is what? A rod, wire or other structure by which signals are transmitted or received. In the beginning, telephone models were big, heavy and quite expensive. In the beginning, you can see the telephone models were big, heavy and expensive. Okay, they did not have good sound quality either. You often had to shout into your telephone to make yourself heard. So the sound quality was also not good. You often had to shout so that the other person can hear. It was not a common household article. But over the years, as technology improved, the world saw a multitude of inventions and improvements, especially in telecommunications. So earlier, telephone was not household article. Okay. But as year passed, technology improved. Okay. And the world saw a multitude of inventions and improvements, especially in telecommunication. Newer telephone models were smaller, lighter and economical, and many people began to use them. Earlier it was wooden phone in 1930, then in 1970 plastic phones with dials, after that in 1990 phones with digital dials, and then phone with touch screen. This is how there was development and invention in the telecommunication. Okay. Then by the beginning of this century, almost every household had a landline telephone and almost every adult owned a mobile phone. Okay. So by the beginning of this century, almost every household had a landline telephone. Okay. And almost every adult owned a mobile phone. Now people could make calls and even send text messages to each other. So people could make calls with mobile phone and even send text messages to each other. Communications had become so effortless, but there is still more to come. So communication has now become very easy. Okay. Using mobile phones. Gradually, mobile phones enabled people to click photos, record short videos, play games and listen to music. Enabled means to make able. Okay. Mobile phones enabled people to do what? To click photos, to record short videos, play games and listen to music. Newer models incorporated the latest technology available. So, in each new model, you will find the latest technology available. Soon, the world of communication was taken over by the invention of touch screen phones. So, after the invention of touch screen phone, the world of communication was taken over. Okay. Combined with internet, the phones became more than just a medium to make calls. People could send and receive multimedia messages within seconds. सो फोन वॉज नॉट जस्ट टू मेक कॉल्स बिकॉज विद द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ इंटरनेट ओके पीपल कुड सेंड एंड रिसीव मल्टीमीडिया मैसेजेस विद इन सेकेंड्स वॉच मूवीज एंड लाइव शोज कनेक्ट विद देयर फ्रेंड्स यूजिंग सोशल मीडिया एप्स एंड इवन बाय द थिंग्स दे नीड सो मोबाइल फोन हैज नाउ बिकम वेरी यूजफुल फॉर ईच एंड एवरी वन दे कैन वॉच मूवी लाइव शोज एंड वी कैन ऑल्सो कनेक्ट विथ आवर फ्रेंड्स यूजिंग द सोशल मीडिया एप्स ओके सो चिल्ड्रन दिस इज क्वाइट अ लॉन्ग चैप्टर सो वी एंड आवर क्लास टूडे इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल कंप्लीट दिस चैप्टर सो चिल्ड्रन टेक केयर बाय एंड थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन